The Samsung Galaxy Tab S3 is a genuine iPad Pro alternative, and one of the best Android tablets around. It has similar productivity potential to Apple's Slates, but with a stylus bundled in, saving you some money, and with a Super AMOLED screen. This is impressive stuff, but the Tab S3 isn't without faults. Samsung is rumored to be making a follow-up device to 2017's Android tablet, and we're hearing more and more about the new Samsung Slate each day. Below we've put together all the rumors and leaks we've seen so far about the Samsung Galaxy Tab S4, and that's followed by a list of things we'd like to see improved upon for the next generation tablet. Cut to the chase. What is it? Samsung's next flagship tablet. When is it out? Possibly late August at IFA 2018. What will it cost? Likely at least $599/£599, around AUD 780. Samsung Galaxy Tab S4 release date and price. Samsung hasn't been giving its flagship Slate range yearly upgrades, with the Samsung Galaxy Tab S2 hitting stores in September 2015. But the Galaxy Tab S3 not landing until March 2017. So there was around 18 months between them. If Samsung keeps that up, then we won't see the Samsung Galaxy Tab S4 until roughly September 2018. Some believe the tablet would come alongside the Samsung Galaxy Note 9, which is rumored to launch at the start of August, but a new report from anonymous sources suggests it'll actually come at IFA 2018 alongside the Samsung Gear S4 smartwatch. It may actually launch a few days before IFA kicks off though, as recent image leaks have shown an August 24th date on the screen, so that could be when it will land. It's almost certainly coming soon in any case, as it's also seemingly been certified by the FCC, Federal Communications Commission. A clear sign that a launch is imminent. Pricing will probably be in line with the Tab S3s, if not higher. That Slate launched for £599/£599, around AUD 780, and for that money you also got a stylus, but the keyboard costs extra. Samsung Galaxy Tab S4 news and rumors. We've now seen several leaked trenders seemingly showing the Samsung Galaxy Tab S4. With one giving us a look at the front and back. You can see that the bezels are fairly large, but there's seemingly no buttons on the front, which likely means that you unlock the tablet with a face scanner rather than a fingerprint. Indeed, we've now seen very compelling evidence that the Tab S4 will have both facial recognition and an iris scanner, as an animation showing exactly that has been found in firmware for the unannounced Slate. The firmware suggests that the scanner will use the same intelligent scan feature as the Galaxy S9 range, switching between the two methods of scanning depending on lighting conditions. Moving back to the leaked image, the back has a single lens camera and a claim that the tablet is tuned by AKG. You can also see what's likely the power and volume keys, but there's no sign of a dedicated Bixby button. The tablet here is shown in black, but we've also seen shots of it in silver, and according to another source, those are the two colors you'll be able to buy the Tab S4 in. The silver shots additionally show off two speaker grills, the optional keyboard case and the S Pen stylus, which looks glossier than the Tab S3's stylus, and lacks that one's clip. Advertisement. We also have a good idea of the dimensions, as it's seemingly passed through the FCC with dimensions of 249.3 by 164.3 mm, making it slightly taller and thinner than the Galaxy Tab S3. And a fairly complete specs list has also leaked, pointing to the Slate having a 10.5-inch 1600 by 2560 Super AMOLED display with a 1610 aspect ratio, a Snapdragon 835 chipset, 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage, a 13 MP rear camera, an 8 MP front-facing camera, a 7,300 mAh battery and running Android 8.1. The same list claims that it will have AKG-tuned audio and be compatible with Samsung DeX, meaning you'd be able to hook it up to a monitor for a desktop experience. The list adds that there's no fingerprint scanner, which is something that images and other leaks also suggest.